I ask only this, that you join with me in building a new Rome.
A Rome with you as king?
Let Caesar speak!
You are free now!
Do I know you? You who strikes from the shadows.
The same fate will come to all despots.
In the end, it is impossible not to become what others believe you are. And I was a god!
There is a new creed now.
Yeah! Rome is eternal!
She will never fall to you or your kind.
Freedom is not given, Caesar. Requiescat in pace, Caesar.
Do you know what you've done? Caesarion would have sat on the throne of Rome.
Listen to the cries in the streets. They call you a dead tyrant's whore.
I am still your queen.
You are a queen of liars and snakes. I fought for you for 5 years. Our people worshipped you. Apollodorus died for you, for Egypt.
For Egypt? I am Egypt!
Then be the ruler our people deserve, or nothing will save you from my blade across your throat. You are the last of the pharaohs. Bayek. Caesar has been assassinated. Septimius is also dead. I have founded a bureau in the middle of Rome. Yet, no one knows of our existence. Like Amun, we are the Hidden Ones.
I believe in you.
The irony of freedom. We are free of each other, yet it brings me no happiness. We must move forward. Remain in our tempest of blood poetry. Despite it all, we dance, and they die. From darkness we have come, and in darkness we shall stay. Humans are not meant to last forever, but this creed will. The creed is the only immortal thing in the world.
Go home. You're free.
I don't want to go home by myself. I'm scared.
Should we take him to the bureau?
No. I'll take you home.
Let nothing grieve you beyond measure, for your life is short and time will claim its toll. But I am no longer who I was. I have renounced all love I once had. I have renounced Aya. I have killed Aya. I am now the Hidden One, known as Amunet.
Papa? Jump.
Some awesome soup.
Ah!